Bucket List is one of my personal favorite songs I've ever written. You know, I had Walk Like Him on my first record, and I wanted to have another song that, you know, paid homage to my dad, but also, you know, talked about loss in a certain way so that people who have lost someone could have a song on the record that meant something to them. And I wrote it with Larve Ellis and Chris DiStefano. They're incredible writers. And it was just like a conversation that happened. We talked for an hour just about each other, about each other's families. And then we had enough material to write this song pretty quickly. We got most of it done. We had to, you know, the writer had to end that day, and we came back because we thought it was a special song. We needed to finish it. And it was, and it's one of my favorite songs, like I said, and I'm so glad that we did come back and finish it. And yeah, Bucket List, here we go, baby. When I get to the bottom of my world.